And how is it going, everyone? Welcome to Teleportals. I swear it's a nice game. Man, what a weird name to pronounce. But anyways, the thing is, we are probably really, really close to the end of the game. In fact, if I'm not mistaken, back when I read the Steam page for this game, it said it had 60 puzzles. I'm pretty much at the last three, I will have to assume, right? In which case, well, you know, let's just finish it. So, the last puzzle, like this one, the one that I was in yesterday, I saw it and I thought that it was such a pain in the ass that I decided to leave it for today. Not because it's... Oh shit, that's really loud. What the hell? Wait, is that also loud to you? That was weird. Wait a second, what? Huh. That? For some reason, that seemed really loud. Maybe that's a bug. Whatever. Probably nothing to worry about. That was weird. I got almost scared. Okay, I'm gonna increase the volume now. My volume, I guess. That definitely was way louder than it should have. But it's alright, don't worry about it. So... damn it. I'm forgetting that I can teleport instead of dodging. This isn't a fucking I wanna be the guy game. Okay, so I do that, and then what? Shoot again? I don't think so. I wonder... can I even destroy this thing? No. Funnily enough, this is a disappearing block, now that I see. Okay, so I need to probably put two of these here, and probably teleport back at some point, or something like that. Probably. Because right there, I opened this, but then I need to disable that again, which shouldn't be a problem, because I can just leave that there, and then open that, and once I go... Wait. Damn, there's a lot of shit to worry about here. Damn it. No wonder why I left this stage for today. It seems like there is a lot going on. Okay, so that thing is gonna disable all the blinking walls, that thing on the right. The issue is that... how do I get there? I mean, it's basically concealed behind its own, you know, walls. Maybe I'm overthinking it, let's see. If I go down here... ah, fuck me. Damn it, okay. Wait, what the... that disables the red things, okay. Why will I care about that? I don't know why I will care about that. Let me check some... oh, damn it. Okay, no. Don't put it there, put it here. So the thing is... why will I care about the red thing? Maybe I'm supposed to go up? I don't think I can go up. Well, now I can go up. Alright. Well, it's okay. Man, I get such a brain... a brain stop with this game a lot of times. Even though the puzzles themselves are not really that complex. Hey Yannick, how is it going? 160p, nice. Yeah, that's always cool to know that Twitch works. I mean, it works when it wants to work, but you know, at least it does. Anyways, how are you doing? I'm just here, basically, you know, chilling. Wait a second, I think I understand what I'm supposed to do. Alright, maybe I don't. Damn it, I think... I definitely fucked it up, yes. I think I'm supposed to shoot twice. Yeah, I think I understand what I'm supposed to do, okay. Damn it. The solutions are pretty easy, but when you get mind block... Well, I don't think it's mind block, I think it's understandable. There are many things, you know, going on. It's pretty easy to get... well, not distracted, but like, kinda like... derailed? I don't know what will be the word. But anyways, what I do know is that I need to bust this thing open after I'm done with that. Yeah, so I can blow that up and now I should be able to go there. Well, I should be able to go there as long as I can teleport back. Okay. Come on, do it fast. Okay. That should be it, right? Because I can just... You're gonna shot... here... and you're gonna open... Wait! Oh, that's fucked up! If I press that switch, it also gets rid of the thing that shots. Damn it! Alright, wasn't that easy. Time to green Orin again. Grind, not green. Damn it. Nice. Are you feeling it yet? The pain in the ass, Yannick? Are you? Or how is your ass holding after grinding Odin for so long? I'm pretty sure you are used to it, so I don't think it should be that big of a deal for you. But you know. Okay. Nice. As long as I can see improvement, I feel no pain. Dean. Spoken like a true shonen protagonist. Man, Yannick is such a shonen protagonist. The only thing he needs is to yell "Date Bayo," and he will have the complete package. I just need a harem. Well. Sadly, I don't think that's gonna be possible, but you know, maybe... Well, you can go to the Middle East, pretty sure that you can get that there, but you know, you'll probably have to learn the language first, because otherwise, I don't think it will really work. In any case, this is something that I have to do a little bit fast. I have to do this, disable that, and then run to the to here, and then to the exit. Fuck me. I should have teleported to the exit, not run. Okay. Well, was close enough. Anyways, I say when, because I'm assuming that I will beat the game today. But when I beat the game today, as I mentioned in the Discord, I want to play that roguelike that I was doubting if I should buy or not. But in the end, I ended up buying. It's called One Step from Eden, or whatever that word is pronounced in English. And, you know, basically looking forward to getting fucked. Oh yeah. Hopefully you're looking forward to that, for that as well. Because I'm probably gonna get fucked a lot. You know. I don't remember if Yami played that game. Because, you know, getting fucked is not that bad if you have someone as a guide, but I don't even know if Yami played it. I don't remember. Well, hopefully he did. Ah, damn it, I fucked up again. Always looking forward to getting fucked. Yeah, I can't believe that. But yeah. I really want to know how it is. You know, basically, the reason why I want to play that game and not another one is because something that also I don't want you to forget is that tomorrow I'm gonna stream basically 2.5 hours before now. Like, basically 5:30 p.m. Right? So having a roguelike ready to boot up is probably the best idea. So, you know, that's my plan. I mean, I don't think there is any other game other than a roguelike that you can choose boot up and play really fast. As much as I might have, you know, some criticism with roguelike games, that's something that I really like about them, and it's that you can pretty much do, you know, whatever you want, in the sense that you can choose play. Like, you can do this and you're already playing. That's pretty cool. I think I know what to do here. I'm gonna leave the eye there. So if I leave the eye there, it blows up if I do that, so I need to leave it here no matter what. Alright. Let's see how fast I can do it. Nice! Fast enough. What that thing is? Yeah, that's a laser, you moron! That's what we were dodging all this time. The final destination? Damn, thoughts only, no items? Gotta go fast. Hey, how is it going, Riemann? Yeah, apparently we're almost at the end of the game. I have to... What? What is this guy saying all of a sudden? What beams are we talking about? Are you talking about those lasers? Because aren't those lasers basically deadly? He's already dead. Giving me Kenshiro vibes. Damn. That's fucked up. Hey, being a kindergarten ward is not an easy job, alright? I mean, nobody wants to deal with fucking children, dude. Well, I mean, except a pretty specific group of people, but let's forget about those. They will kill him. But you're not a person, bro. You're an eye. I'm the only one that resembles a person here. Eyes have right. That's a nice slogan. Eyes have right. Pretty cool. Hey man, I just fuck off. Wait, what? That's it? Wait, deceased superior technician? Wait, someone died in the making of this game? Man, maybe someone that... one of the two guys here is the one that made the game. Damn it, I was so close to the end. If I had knew that... Wait, what you mean by moans? What? Am I... Alright. I think we're not in the same page here. Wait, what? See you, space cowgirl? Wait, this keeps going? Wait, this is a new level? I don't remember playing this level before. This is a new level, right? What? Man, I have so many questions right now. And I have no answers. Wait, what am I supposed to do? You want me to finish this? Okay, let me see something. What happens if I go to the main menu? Okay, this keeps going. This actually keeps going, so it didn't stop? So why are you making it like that was the end? Why are you showing me the credits? Damn. So many questions and so little answers. Okay, so it keeps going. I was about to say then, I really wish I didn't leave this for today because I could have beaten it yesterday. But this actually just keeps going. Alright, well if it keeps going, I'm gonna keep going. Though I don't know how the fuck to jump that. I mean, I can use... Okay, you want me to use the bots really quickly. Is that what you want me to do? Yeah, I could do that, but... Damn, I have to be really fast. Okay. Swear this is a good game. I mean... It is. I don't think it's a bad game. As I say before, for the price that I paid for it, even if it was only 1 hour game, it would have been worth it. So, the fact that it's even longer than that, it's pretty good. Now, the issue here is... This seems really hard to do. Because this is not... This is actually... turning into an I wanna be the guy game. It actually requires precision, not really thinking that much. Okay, at least I don't. Oh, I can get there. Okay, so I need to drop the eye. Ah, fuck you. Come on, bro. What are you doing? Alright, so that's what you wanna do. Okay. Man, that was a surprise. What a plot twist. The plot twist is that the game doesn't end. I wouldn't have guessed. Yeah, the game just keeps going. It's the gift that fucks. No, I meant to say the gift that keeps on giving. Okay. Just have to not get fucked by those spikes. There. Okay, not that high. This is gonna be really dangerous. What? How do I do this? Does the bots get killed by... Yeah, the bots get killed by that. Okay. No, I think I don't need to do this. I think I need inertia, or whatever you pronounce that word in English. There you go, that's how you do it. Wasn't that hard? Oh shit. Man! Remember when I say that this looks more like an I Wanna Be The Guy game? I was about to ask where the save point was. Like, I got so mentalized that this was gonna be I Wanna Be The Guy that I was like, where is the save point? That's pretty funny. Hey, that dude, how is it going? I'm here in the middle of the rain. It's raining. Not men, it's not raining men, but it's raining. Not bad? Alright. That's better than bad, so I'll take it. Okay, I don't think I need to destroy that thing, but I also need to go back. I should have left a teleporter. No save point, this is rogue like I wanna be the guy. Damn. Chocolate Rain, damn. That song is too catchy. Damn it, why did you remind me of that song? Now it's gonna get stuck in my head forever. Are you aware of what you just did? Ah, but it's alright. Wait. Oh, it keeps going? That's weird. It keeps going. I thought I read that this game had 60 puzzles, but this is the puzzle number 61. Alright. Well, I'm glad. I mean, more content. It's too catchy, yeah. Sadly, I don't know the lyrics. If I knew the lyrics, well, I guess I should be thankful for that, because if I knew the lyrics, it would probably be pretty catchy, you know? I mean, even more catchy than it is right now. So, yeah. You know, speaking of catchy, I also think that the music in this game is pretty catchy. No. I like it when puzzle games have this kind of music because, you know, it needs to stimulate the brain one way or another. There we go. Wow, that was really... Wait. Did I miss a secret there? Because what was the point of that key to open the platforms? That was too fast. Maybe there was a secret that I missed, but that was... Okay, you know what? Doesn't matter. I done it. What? It's a game about teleporting, so yeah. That sort of thing is pretty common around here. Don't worry about it. We're all about teleporting. It's too fast, yeah. Yeah, I know, watching this for the first time and watching me teleporting from two different sources is probably a little bit confusing, but don't worry about it. It's just, like, imagine Portal, but instead of throwing portals, you throw a cube, which is a clear reference to the companion cube, and an eye. That I don't know what it's trying to reference, but it's an eye. It doesn't have to reference anything, right? Okay, there you go. Oh, that's fucked up. I need to do that really... Okay. I need to leave one teleporter here. No, I mean down there to flip the barrier and then teleport back then. Yeah, it's basically... This is a puzzle game. Yeah, I should probably introduce you to this game. This game called Teleportals. I swear it's a nice game. That's the full title of the game. It's basically a game that advertises itself as a softcore porn game. Literally. And in reality, it's a puzzle game. That has softcore porn, yes, but you know, it's not in the main game, so don't worry, I'm not gonna get banned. Or I mean, I'm not gonna get banned for this, that is. Illuminati? Oh no. I don't think there is Illuminati here. I mean, there are no triangles. If there were triangles, maybe, but no, he's just... You know, I have a theory what this eye might be referencing, but, you know. I don't know. I don't know if... fuck, okay. I do need to put a teleport down here again. Yeah, it's pretty interesting, but you know what's the most interesting thing? You know how much I pay this game? I pay for this game? I paid a tenth of a dollar. So basically, like, what, 10 cents of a dollar? Obviously, that's because my prices are discounted because of rational pricing. But let's say that you live in the USA. This game is probably worth $1 or maybe even less. So the point is, you get all of this for that plus porn. It's like, wow, what a deal. And it really is. I mean, obviously, as I said, it's softcore, you know, don't expect anything, you know, game changing, but you know, it's the way it is. What? Oh, you want me to do this, okay. And then what? I think you just want me to go to that platform, right? Okay. Yeah, that's pretty cool. It's a pretty interesting game because of that, like, you know, something that, I mean, there is nothing like this. I mean, yeah, sure, there is a lot of shitty ass porn games on Steam, right? But having an actual game, like an actual puzzle game that is, you know, it's puzzle and not just sliding squares to form an image like 90% of the porn games on Steam, right? Like, it's an actual puzzle game. You know, that's something that almost doesn't exist on Steam. But I gotta give credit to this. Ah, fuck me. You know? Something that it's actually pretty... You know... Pretty well done. I mean... For some reason, I should seen the... Like, when I finish one of the previous levels of this game, for some reason, the credits appear, right? I thought it was the end of the game, but it really wasn't. So I thought it was gonna be over, but it wasn't. But in the credits, the last credit to the person said, like, you know, the name of the person and moans. Like... That person's contribution to this game is moaning, right? So, I mean, it say, you know, the credits had creative director, like programmer, like all of that, and then at the end, moans. That's pretty funny. What? Yeah, what you just heard. You serious? Yeah. I mean, if you don't believe me, you can go back to the VOD, like... 10 minutes ago, probably, maybe 15, and you will see in the credits someone is credited for moans. I mean, to be honest, that's fine by me. I mean, if you do moans for a video game, hey, you deserve credits. I mean, I probably will put it under voice acting. I probably wouldn't be that, you know, explicit, but you know, it's all right. Sure, I don't particularly mind. But you know, it's still pretty funny. Okay, so what do I have to do here? Once I disable this thing, I need to... Like, I need to place this thing here and then use the inertia to go up. Yeah, I get that part. But then what? Like, once I disable that thing using the shots of this guy, like that. Once I do that, what else? I obviously should go back, but then probably should use the inertia to pick up that circle up there. That sounds like a problem. In fact, yeah, it is a problem, because if I use this thing to go back, I cannot go all the way back here. Okay, I think I have an idea. Damn, this is an actual hard puzzle. It's a head scratcher, oh, for sure. Yeah, I mean, the creators say that some of the last puzzles will be challenging. I definitely see his point here. Okay, I'm gonna leave this thing here. Okay, I think that by leaving that thing there, I can teleport and get the blue things out. If I were to do that, okay, I know I need to put this here first. Well, before I put that, I need to disable that light. And it is a lot harder than it looks. So I still don't know why that thing is there. Okay. I fucked up, damn it. Should have been going up instead of going down. You motherfucker. But that's the second time that I see that a circle that is useless, because I don't think I need to use it, right? Like, what's the point of me flipping that switch? It doesn't give me any advantage as far as I know. So that's weird, but you know, it's alright. Like, maybe there is gonna be an achievement for that or some shit. Oh, I fucked up again. If there is an achievement, then that's gonna be a problem. That doesn't seem like an easy achievement to get. Okay, and now she's go. Yep, there you go. Oh shit, 7 room. What you mean by 7 room? It's not the world, the doors, the people like Bruce, it's you. Ouch. Oh damn, this motherfucker is talking. What? Wait, since when can this fucker talk? I guess he wasn't liking. I mean, lying, not liking. Who is Maria? Shadow the Hedgehog's friend? I'm sorry, that was. Oh, no, 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 no. This is the gallery. No, 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 no. I cannot show this on stream. Wait, so that's it? Is that the end of the game? True ending? Wait, what you mean? That was that the true ending? Or do I need to unlock the true ending? What happens if I go back? Okay, this is the true ending. What? Okay, no, get me out of the gallery. I'm not gonna open this on stream. I'm not, you know. I don't wanna get banned, you know. Maybe there is something else. Let me see the achievements, because maybe there is something in the achievements that I missed. I mean, it says trending, though. So if it says trending, I don't think there's anything left to do. Okay, let me see. What was this? Yeah, Teleportals. That was the name of the game. So what achievements are there left? There are a lot of achievements left, actually. Skip a stage, unlock all the pictures in the gallery, hide the gallery, unlock all pictures with the girls in swim suite. Wow. And enter the gallery. So yes, this is it. That's the game. Alright. Well. Shishis, I guess. Well, it's pretty cool. I mean, alright. See, you probably won't be able to see the value of this game now because you are not seeing the gallery, and I'm not gonna show you either because, again, I don't wanna be banned on Twitch. But the point is, it was a pretty good game for the fact that I paid so little for it, right? It has puzzles that are obviously not the greatest puzzles in the world, and in fact a lot of them recycle a lot of stuff from previous puzzles. But it was an entertaining experience that was like, what, 3 hours and a half? Like 3 hours and a half of gameplay for much less than a dollar, and, you know, a gallery filled with porn. You know, that's pretty good, I will say. Though I gotta be honest, the story was pretty lacking. Unless the gallery has more story, which I doubt. But you know, I mean, especially because it says true ending. It says true ending, I'm assuming that that's it for the story. So I really wonder if the creator really wanted to leave like I don't know, a moral of the story, and I don't think this has any moral to it. Like, I don't think you learn much from this story, or you get anything rich from it. But you know, forgetting about the story, the gameplay was alright, so shishis.